لله الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونؤمن به ونتوكل عليه ونعوذ بالله من شرور انفسنا ومن سيئات اعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له ونسال الله لا اله الا الله وحده لا شريك له واشهد ان محمدا عبده ورسوله ان الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا ايها الذين امنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل على سيدنا مولانا محمد وعلى ال سيدنا مولانا وبارك وسلم وسلم عليه My brother Islam was thanking Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to the grace of his beloved Habib Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam who has brought us together alhamdulillah on this day where we learn the actions of our beloved Habib Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam how he acted upon what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala And now we've come to that bar for that kitab fulfill waswasa. Now, as we said, when a person is born, he is born with two. He is born with one shaitan and he is born with one malaika. Now the shaitan put waswasa. Waswasa, it turns you towards being wrong. But the malaika, it tells you to do right. And the more good you do, the more you'll fall that side. The more bad you do, the more you'll fall this side. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Allah has created you with a brain. You must use it. Dimag ko istimal karo. Ilm hasil karo. If you don't know, fas'alu ahla sikri kuntum la ta'lamu. So here, this hadith also speaks about waswasa. Where Nabi alayhi salatu wa salam was said, to say, wa'an anasin. Wa'an anasin. Qala Rasulullah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. إن الشيطان يجري من الناس من الإنسان مجري الدم متفق عليه. Very short hadith, but the words of Allah is a mountain. If you try to understand what he's saying, and he says that what is the most closest thing to your body or to your heart is the blood that's running in the body, and when that heart pumps, the blood will run in each and every part of your body. When the blood pumps, the blood runs, there's no arteries blocked. Biryani khane wale nahi hai. No arteries blocked, nothing, it'll flow properly. Now if the blood is flowing in your body, and that blood is so important for it to flow in your body, Allah's Nabi Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam, you must take an example. The shaitan is so bad, and none of you on your own can save yourself from shaitan. Why? Because shaitan runs in your body, in the body of an insan, like how the blood runs in the body. So the Teresaad of it, 48 hours of the day. That is why Nabi alayhi salatu wa sallam, al-jihadu haqqal fi nafs. That the first jihad you have to fight your nafs. Yourself. Why? Because the shaitan is inside you. Us kala kutta ko nikalo ga, phir kaam banega na. If you're not going to clean your heart, kuch nahi hoga. So Nabi alayhi salatu wa sallam is saying, now to save yourself from shaitan, what you must do? The Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, مِنَ النَّبِيِّينَ وَالصِّدِّيقِينَ وَالشُّهَدَاءِ وَالصَّالِحِينَ Go and look for those people. From the Nabis, Siddiqeen, وَالشُّهَدَاء, Prophet Imam Hussain, Uske khandan, Huzur ke khandan, وَالصَّالِحِينَ, Huzur ki khandan. And as Musa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, knowledge was passed down to the Sahaba. Sahaba became the Tabi, Tabi Tabi, And then the awliya Allah came from there. But because they sit in the place of Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam. Whenever Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam was in Madinatul Munawwara or he was in Makkatul Mukarrama, if anyone had a heart attack or they had a problem, they ran straight to that bar of Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam. Said, where are you from? In the time of Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam, I never hear or never read any hadith where Sahabi died with a heart attack. What is that? سِقَالَتُ الْقَلْبِ ذِكْرُ اللَّهِ حضور نے ان کے اوپر ایسے سکھایا کہ ہر لطف اور ہر ایک سیکنڈ حضور صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم کی تعریف اور اللہ کی عبادت وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ إِلَّا لِيَ Allah did not create man and jinn for anything else but his ibadah. So you can't do ibadah 24/7. I told you yesterday also. How you make that ibadat where you're driving, you make ibadat. You're walking, you'll make ibadat. you're sitting, you'll make ibadah. If you make ibadah, you read the zikr, 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 and sleep away. The zikr will look after you right till the time you wake up. Fajr ki maal padenge. Now you're making the zikr of Allah, you're remembering Allah in your namaz. Then you, from Fajr to Zohar, the Fajr namaz will look after you. We are old, in the old days, our parents used to teach us. Mondays, Surah Yasin khatam must be done. Fakhya khatam. Ye huzur ka din. Jumirat, marhumin ka din. Ye aapne khatam mein seekh kiya hai. From here you learn that the actual knowledge of Nabiya Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was coming direct. And Allah ka karam hai, ki aap seedha raasta pe. We say it was part you reading khatam for. For what? You're making khatam, you're cutting the sheep there, on Gyarvi Sharif name, Ghospa's name is haram. Are you pagal aadmi? You must use your brain. You don't say when you come making kurbani, this is kurbani for my father. Khatam. This is for my uncle. Sadka do to iske naam pe do, uske naam pe. Why you don't say you're making shirk then? But yes, Allah's Nabi Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, Sharia says, when the knife is in the neck, kisi aur ka naam nahi lena. You're giving it for some person. You're giving it the name of that person gave it. But whose life, whose road you are giving that life? See, Allah ke raaste mein there. They don't need this accepted. So I mean, Islam, the people must use their brains for Allah. When it comes to business and Messiah, you can't just carry on believing that there is a kafir. The mushrik. Arey huzur ke zamane mein koi hai hi nahi jo mushrik. Jo momin aur mushrik ho hi nahi sakte. Hum jante hain Allah Allah hai. Nabi Nabi hai. Nabi Allah ban nahi sakta. Wali Nabi nahi. Aur wali Nabi nahi ban sakta. Nabi wali to ban sakta. Inko ulayat mil jate hai. Allah ne unke upar karam farmaya. So it's very clear. You can't be a Nabi. Wali can't become Allah. So there's no shirk. Nabi can't become Allah. हाँ लेकिन मेरे नबी तो ऐसे नबी है जो खुदा से जुदा भी तुम अल्लाह ने ऐसे किया ना यू नीड हाफ कलमा तेरा ईमान नहीं कबूल ला इलाहा इल्लल्लाह जब तक मोहम्मद रसूल अल्लाह ने नहीं पढ़ेगी तो दुआएं कबूल नहीं होगा आदम अलैहि सलाम 500 इयर्स ही इज वॉकिंग अप डाउन द अर्थ हालांकि नबी तो है वो मासूम है नबी डोंट मेक गुना कांट मेक गुना ये वो गॉट द थिंग इनसाइड टू मेक गुना बट ये जो सब प्रेम ऑफ अल्लाह सुभान व तआला और उसको जन्नत में कैसे निकाल सकते और क्या वजह एंड अल्लाह सुभान व तआला पुट हिम इन दैट डिफिकल्टी वे 500 इयर्स ही फेल्ट शेम फॉर व्हाट ही हैड डन मीनवाइल ये गुनाह तो था ही नहीं वो भूल के किया भूल के करना ये गुनाह नहीं है जब याद आए उसे तो वक्त बट आदम अलैहि सलाम आल्सो व्हेन ही केम ऑन द अर्थ 500 इयर्स ही टर्न एंड मेड दुआ टू अल्लाह अल्लाह नो एक्सेप्ट कबूल नहीं हुआ वन डे सिटी आफ्टर 500 ये सिटी वो बैठ के सोच रहा है जब मैं पैदा हुआ आई सो समथिंग और रिटन लव महफूज सो ही पिक अप हिज आई से या अल्लाह फॉरगिव मी टू दैट पर्सनस नेम हु इज बियॉन्ड यानी मेरे हुजूर सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम की वसीला और सदके से मुझे माफ कर दो तो अल्लाह ने फरमाया ए आदम तुझे कैसे पता मेरे हुजूर का वहुआ मक्तूब इसे यार या अल्लाह मेरे ऊपर पहाड़ पर वहुआ मक्तूब फिल अर्श ला इलाहा इल्लल्लाह मुहम्मद रसूलुल्लाह जब तक देर नबी के नाम नहीं लेंगे जब तक नबी के वसीला नहीं मांगेंगे कुछ भी नहीं मिलेगा जब तक हुजूर के दर पे आप अपने आप को नहीं चुकाएंगे उस वक्त तक कुछ नहीं होती अल्लाह हमें हुजूर की मोहब्बत नसीब फरमाए सो हियर वी से हजरत अनस रजी अल्लाह तआला ने हजरत अनस बिन मालिक A Sahabi, my brother, this Sahabi, who spent 10 years with our beloved Habib Muhammad Mustafa Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam shoes he put right. He used to bring water and come for Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Every single thing he used to do for Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And wherever he used to go, love would be hard to do. This is the barakat, this is where we learn our aqeedah. Buzurgo ke haath chumna kaise hai? Pair chumna kaise hai? Ye to izzat ka baat hai. Kisi ke saamne jhuk kar apne aap ko sajda to nahi karna. Izzat kar. Hazrat Anas bin Malik radhiyallahu anhu, whenever he used to go, people used to cut
Nee, this man has spent so many years with Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam. With the same hand, yeah, he helped Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam. With the same hand, he held the water to give Nabi alayhi salatu wasalam. Rabi unko unke haath chumne the. Haath chumne se unki iman tha. Chumne se unko barkat mili. Aur Huzur sallallahu alaihi wasallam ke hissa jis hissa apne jism pe lag jaye na, jahannam ka aag usko wo bhara raha. So my brother Islam, Anas bin Malik radiallahu ta'ala, he said also, you know, he was that sahabi who used to put akhtar in his hand. Wherever he used to go out, akhtar. Why? Koi aake haath chum le, pair chum le. Why? Because the same hand, same legs he used in the ibadat of Allah, which is obeying his beloved Nabi Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Why I say that is, you know, some people say, what is the maqam of Nabi alayhi sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Are maqam of huzur ko isse pata chal jate hai. کہ انسان اگر نماز پڑھے نا فرض کا نماز نفل نہیں فرض جو اللہ نے ان کو اللہ کا ایک کمپلسری اپون یو فائیو ٹائمز ا ڈے نماز اف یو ریڈنگ یور نماز اٹ از کمپلسری اللہ سبحانہ و تعالی سے دی قران اف مائی نبی کال یو لیڈ یور نماز اٹ کمز بائی نبی میرے نبی کے دربار میں جانا بھی عبادت ہے اینڈ وین یو فینش واٹ ایور اللہ نبی وانٹ یو ٹو ڈو گو بیک اینڈ کیری اون یور نماز فرام یو لیفٹ یہ مقام ہے حضور کا مقام کتنا ہے فرض سے بھی اوپر اور حضور سے محبت کرنا یہ تو اسلام کا اصلی ہے The love of نبی علیہ السلام is the whole of Islam جو حضور صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم سے محبت کرے گا وہی سچا مسلمان وہی سچا مومن ہے کیوں وہ محبت کے ساتھ عمل کرے گا کیونکہ میرے نبی نے بھی محبت کے ساتھ کیا تو اللہ نے وہ قبول فرمایا یہ تھی اللہ کی جو نماز Allah don't need namaz, don't need your namaz. Allah need your roza. No. You really don't need to do it back in your face. Your roza, your ibadah, whatever action you do, Allah Akbar. Allah will throw it in your face. He doesn't need nothing. Allah don't even sleep. Now he don't even feel sleepy. See, Allah to karta kya hai, namaz padta hai, na roza rakhta hai, kuch bhi nahi karte. Aise farak baithe. He said, nahi, nahi, main aur mere malaika jo hai, saath milkar mere huzur ke upar tu sar rakhta. ان اللہ و ملائکتہ یصلون علی النبی ہم سب مل کے درود صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم بھیجتے ہیں اور اگر اللہ
ڈون سلیپ
اللہ
سلیپ ہی all the angels are there they say 70,000 angels descend in the night 70,000 angels descend in the morning
in the barakah
of my نبی محمد مصطفی صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم ارے مردہ نبی کے پاس
کوئی اللہ بھیجتے ہیں دماغ خراب ہے
اللہ کے حبیب تو زندہ ہے واللہ تو زندہ ہے واللہ ہمارے چشم پہ
عالم سے چھپ جاتے ہو بات ہوئی
so he said that 70,000 angels come in at night 70,000
come in the morning
and those that come one time they'll never get a chance to
قیامت کو پہ
تو فرشتوں کے تعداد کتنے if you go count the angels how many angels are you think شیطان is more than angel وہ یہ نہیں سکتے so اللہ سبحانہ وتعالی says that the شیطان Because he's made of fire, like how the blood gushes in your body, heart pumps. You know the heart pump? Look how that works. The oil filter. Engine. When the engine is moving now, get hot. They push the oil
everywhere. The engine.
The center.
When the heart get hot, the blood get hot. When you start pushing, all your body. The shaitan now when you push the leg, it's a leg to go wrong. Dusra wo farishta keh raha hai, tu kahan ja raha hai? Leave it. Where you want to go so far? Come, let's go read the Master. The door said, no, what shy, yeah. Where you never seen that tea? Come here, maybe I'll show you.
Hotel, where you gone?
Tell again, one instant. Shaitan can come in many ways and take many forms.
Shaitan can come in a form. How many times in
history we saw?
The Shaitan took the form of those things that the people love.
I'll come out to my kiss, he said, yeah, hold on. تو اس کے شکل شکل صورت میں آ جائے یو سمجھ لو ہوا
شیلسن جو شیطان شیطان لب کر بیکاز آدم علیہ السلام اسے پیار کرتے محبت کرتے تھے
وہ بھی اس کی بات ماننا شروع ہو گئی تو کیا گیا
یہ عورت کی بڑی چیز ہے
اللہ ہمیں حفاظت میں رکھیں The first murder that ever took place in this dunya was what? What is it? Jealousy. Yeah. Why you are jealous? That brother got more pretty wife than me.
Yeah.
जाकर उसको बात किया, उसे शादी कर दिया। हकीकत है, that is the root of evil. Allah bring them in a form that you will like, you will listen. जो मर्जी करे आप, आलिम जो मर्जी करे, मौलाना जो मर्जी करे, मैं पीरों मुझे जो मर्जी कहे, जो मर्जी करे, हमने तो अपना आशिक की बात सुनना है। इसीलिए अल्लाह फरमाते हैं कि मेरे नबी की मोहब्बत जो है ना सबसे ज्यादा दिल में रखो। And anyone that does any amal with the mohabbat of Nabi alayhi sallallahu alayhi wa that person is successful. Shaitan to uske nazdeek bhi nahi aa sakta. Umar Farooq radhiyallahu ta'ala when he is walking Madina to Munawwara, Makkah to Mukarrama, where shaitan is walking so he say, hey Umar alayhi wa sallam, go on that side. Bhagat, you also can reach that Makkah. Come close to Allah. When you become close to Allah, Allah make elan. Hey, Farishte, hey, angel, see this man, man, I love him. Go and tell everything in the dunya also, they must also love him because I love him. Kya samajhte ho? Hazrat Badshah Peer Radhi Allahu Ta'ala Anhu, one way they say he's here in Durban, next way they say he's in Durban. Then somebody saw him in Hajj. Wo kaise hua? You can't understand it. Why? Because Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala make every single thing that he created become under the legs of that who we love. نَحْنُ أَوْلِيَاؤُكُمْ فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ That's why Allah says, I help them in this world and the world hereafter. That's why they don't fight for nothing. Dunya mein kya cheez hai karna hai? Wo aise maqam pe pahunch gaya.
Allah ke wali aise ke maqam pe pahunchte hain. Dua karna dur ki baat hai. Zehn mein aa jate hai baat Allah karu farma.
Allah. You don't have to make dua for them. That is the maqam they can reach. And each and every one of us can do that. The more you turn to Allah, the more Allah sends his karam and his bishnaw and his rahmat. And that shaitan that is inside you, like how we said in the hadith. Allah's Nabi Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, even made that shaitan to become Muslim. Usko bhi Musliman bana diya. How nice did we make that person become Muslim?
Koi galat jagah jayega bhi nahi.
Paa uthega bhi nahi. Both sides you'll get it.
One hit from this side, one hit from that side.
Baith jayega.
Allah ki ibadat mein raho.
Usi mein falah hai. And shaitan is always behind you. And always remember one thing, if Allah's Nabi Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is saying you that shaitan runs in your body like how blood runs in your body, that means it's so close to you all the time. You yourself cannot save yourself from it. They say a great wali of his time. Who's walking from time?
Uska naam tha Imam Fakhruddin Razi Rahmatullah. Bade alim, very great alim. Great faqih. Shaitan came by him when he was doing dunya se nikal raha tha, uske paas aa gaya. Acha hazrat, give me proof Allah is one. Give me proof Allah is one. Okay, well, we'll say maybe 5-10 we give.
Imam Fakhruddin Razi Rahmatullah Alayhi's knowledge was to that level of Allah that he gave 340 dalil that Allah is one. And Shaitan gave 342 dalil that Allah is one. इलम कहा गया, इलम कहा गया, अमल कहा गया। अब मोहब्बत देखो और वली का गवाह देखो। We say you have to go to a wali to become to go close to Allah's Nabi, and you have to go close to Allah's Nabi for Allah to help you love you. कुल इन कुन तो तुम्हें बोल अल्लाह फक्त भी बोल इस बिन को बोल। पहले वली को ढूंढो, वली का ढूंढना, मजार का ढूंढना, ये तो मूसा अलैहि सलाम की सुन्नत है। यूसुफ अलैहि सलाम का मन नहीं उसका। When the water hit the cover of Musa of Yusuf alayhi salam, wherever that water went, everything that was there came alive. Ye karamat hai. Nabi ka mujza hai aur nabi ka karamat. So it is stated, my brother Islam.
Without the karamat and the karam of a waliya kamil, of your pure Musa, that person who follows upon the sunnah of our Nabi Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam,
they karam, they dua with him.
And how it helped him? A great wali of his time, wallah.
We are nothing compared to him. His knowledge was to that level where we can't reach. He's been a Muslim miles and miles away, he's making wuzu. He pick up the wuzu water like this. He says, hey, Fakhruddin, what happened? Akhri waqt mein aise, he saw the whole waqiya in his hand. Ye wali ka kamaal hai, baba. Aur agar wali jo hai na pani ke andar aapka haal dekh sakta, to mere nabi Madina mein baith ke hame nahi dekh sakta. Allah hidayat nasib Allah. So he said, this Peer Mursid saw the water, he saw, hey, Fakhruddin, what's wrong with you? Pani, he took the water like this, he threw it towards him. I said,
He said, yeah, I believe in Allah without knowledge.
And without knowledge,
Allah is one finish and clear.
Tu jo marzi, tu shaitan.
Apna ko
bacha ke. So my brother, my point is, no matter how much of knowledge you can have, no matter how much of amal you can have, without the wasila of your peer of Mursi, without the wasila of my Nabi Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, wali se Nabi milta hai. Aur Nabi milne se Allah khud ko khud se milta hai.
Matlab ye Allah sab
ko hidayat naseeb farmaye. Allah give us the strength, Allah, to save ourselves from shaitan, because the shaitan is there with us all the time. It's a fight, it's a battle that will carry on and on and on until you fight that first battle in Islam. Al-Jihad.
If your nafs
say, I want to sleep, wake up. You see, I want to eat peanut butter, go eat butter.
That's how you feel.
The wali is a kafir, then you shouldn't eat for days and days and days. Why? The stomach say, eat more, man.
No. What they do? Tie stone in the stomach.
Get jihad. In those days, they had jihad, you go on the battlefield and fight. In our days, it's jihad with ourselves. Apne aap se ladao. Kill your nafs. Say that you are nothing.
You know what made shaitan go wrong?
What? One letter. What was that letter? I. And he said, what buzur?
We were talking,
they say, you know what? This buzur here, he never ever say I.
In a dictionary, you use any other word. But he never use I. So this one boy say, I'm
May second one. I would think he say I. So he went to him now, went to Hazrat Sahab. I want to know what makes shaitan go wrong. Sacha beta, don't worry. Let's read namaz. Then I'll tell you. So I read namaz every day. Now, the imam jo hote na, huzur ka karam hote na. Aur momin agar ho, aur wali bhi ho, tumhara dil ki baat jaan gaya. Wo jaan gaya. Kisne kya poochta tha, kaha phasata tha. So after namaz, he turned like this and which one of you wanted to know
what happened to shaitan?
Still you tell
me. I.
Yeah, to be is that
that word will Allah put shaitan out of Jannah.
I. When a person says, I did this and I did that. The kabar
guru
raja de na. That word I. Very bad.
Nahi lena.
Wo aise alfaz hai jo jahannam mein lege jayenge. Don't say I.
Use any other word. Don't put anything on yourself because it picks you up inside.
The shaitan said, if you have a nobody better than you.
Ye nahi hona
chahiye. Jitna zyada huzur ke darbar mein jhukenge, utna zyada Allah ko uthe.
You know, see, mango tree daga. You got no mango out in the stick. But mango wala.
Aise hota. Jiske andar kuch hai,
wo chuka rehte. Iske andar kuch
bhi nahi, wo sita khada hota. Allah sab ko hidayat nasib farmaye. And this hadith, wallah,
is revived in Bukhari Sharif, an authentic
hadith. No doubt, wallah, and others remind
me of
that sahabi. There's absolutely no doubt.
The sahaba used to kiss his hand because he stayed so long with
Nabi Akhi Salat was
Muslim.
And he was not
a gulam. He was a slave. He went and he gave himself to Nabi Akhi.
Ye muka. This is a karam.
Wherever somebody saw my Nabi alayhi salatu wa salam, usne apne aap ko bech liya. Jab tak bike na the, koi poochta na tha. Ek naib-e ghaus-e azam, Sayyid Haseenuddin Shah sahab apne khareed kar hame anmol
bana liya. Baat to yehi hai. Aaj ek
bech ne khareeda hai na,
to bar qeemat bahut hai. Allah sab ko hidayat nasib farmaye. Allah
hume sab mustaqim par chalne ki taufeeq ata farmaye. Wa ma alaina illa
at-tawfiq.
I mean, alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen,
wa laqimatul taqeen, wa salatu wa ala rasulihi Muhammadin, wa ala alihi wa sahabihi al-maheen. Ya Rasulallah, wa subhanana, ya Habiballah, isqaqarana, innana fi bahri rabbil mughraqun, khuzayni sahhillana, isqaqarana, Allahumma taqabbal hazihi darsi hadith, fi babal waswasa, fi gulistani muhiyuddin, bi barakat ahl al-bayt, bi barakat awlad al-nabi, awlad al-ali, Sayyid, ghulam muhiyuddin, shah sallam, barakatum al-aliyah, وسيد عبد الرحمن شاه صلى الله عليه وسلم وسيد رسول الدين شاه صلى الله عليه وسلم العليا ببركة الله ملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم وبارك وسلم عليه بفضل سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله بحق لا اله الا الله صلى الله تعالى عليه وآله وسلم.
Yeah, I'll call you on the side.